Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are participating in a very special event. Jessica Michaels has received 1,000 subscribers and we are here to help her celebrate by scraplifting one of her wonderful designs. And at the beginning of the video, I did show you her creation and I am going to try to replicate it in a similar fashion. And so what I am doing here is I am taking some of my inklings from Shimmers, and I have added a little bit of water, and I'm just going to make those circles. And then I've also got some of my spray that I'm going to add in there as well, and then I'm going to set that off to dry. Now those circles are sort of the way Jessica had those on her layout, and I loved the way she did that. And so I wanted to kind of replicate that. I am scrapbooking some pictures of fish and coral that I had taken when we went snorkeling. I had an underwater case and got some pictures of some fish once I decided I was not in fact drowning from trying to snorkel. It's very counterintuitive to breathe through your mouth underwater, but I did manage to make it happen. So I'm going to stay pretty true to Jessica's original design. I have some scrap paper that I am using, and I am putting that up at the top and the bottom. And then I am taking some of my little shapes, foam shapes. And I had got that on clearance, and they work really well for popping up my photos, and they are self-adhesive, so I only have to put adhesive on one side, and it really works very well. Definitely a little budget hack there, because oftentimes these things are super cheap, or you can find them on clearance, and they do a really wonderful job. And you can also cut them up to kind of fit whatever works for you. So there I have my photos there. I'm going to go ahead and pop them up, but I have not put them down yet because I'm going to use some sequins from Spiegel Mom Scraps, and I want to put them all around my photos. And I am actually going to use up the entire package, which I don't ever do. But I just loved how Jessica had her sequins and things around the photos, and I just loved how it clustered around there. So you'll see I'm just kind of gluing some down and just kind of randomly putting them on there, and then kind of dumping them off, all the extra ones. So I'm not being terribly particular with this. I know a lot of times I glue mine down individually, but I'm just not going to do that with this because I want that look. I want that look of sort of randomness, some scattering. I am going to add a few more once I add my photos. I think it just looks a little bit sparse, so I am going to add more on there. I want to go ahead and use them all. But before I do that, I'm going to start embellishing. And so I just kind of looked around to see what embellishments I had that were sort of that green and that blue. And I found some, I believe that is from Chamel, that Wonder. And these leaves are from Rosie Studios. I believe the Good Vibes is from Hip Kit Club, which I don't actually end up using. I probably could have. I loved that, but I did go ahead and use that other one up at the top, and a couple of extra leaves that I had already cut out and used. And so I'm just kind of building some clusters using some words and some of that sort of the stamp looking paper that was from the B side of the paper that I had torn for the top and the bottom. And so I'm just kind of building those clusters. I love kind of the randomness of it. And I do want to put my journaling on there as well. I went ahead and typed that up, and I'm just going to put those strips on there. And really all it is talking about is our time in Hawaii snorkeling, and how wonderful it was. But also, like I said, it's very counterintuitive to put your face underwater and breathe with your mouth open. So it did take some getting used to, but definitely a wonderful experience. I have not snorkeled a lot in my life. I do live in the Midwest, and so there's not a lot of opportunity unless we go up to the Great Lakes, but that's kind of few and far between as well. So it was really wonderful to be around all that water and wildlife. So now I'm taking these little holographic stickers, these fish stickers, and I'm going to scatter those around as well. Since my layout is about fish, I wanted to make sure I added some on there. And that's really going to be the bulk of my layout. Like I said, I tried to stay pretty close to the original layout that Jessica had done. And so that's really what I'm going to do. I do want to encourage you to hop along and give love to Jessica for this awesome achievement, as well as all of those scrapbookers that are honoring her today. If you like this video, make sure you hit that like button as well. If you'd like to see more of what I have going on my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And of course, subscribe to all the other channels as well, because it really means a lot to us to get our subscribers up. It helps us to be seen more frequently, and it's a great feeling. So thanks everyone, and have a wonderful day. I'll see you next time.